Lucas, my boy, I've got a few more things to do. Wait for me in your room until I get done. I already told you, I won't sign a contract with you. I think it's time for you to leave.
You won't get away with this.
Lucas, what are you doing here? I was wounded. You've got to help me. We don't have much time. There's a book in my cabinet. It has a recipe for a potion that will help me. You have to prepare it.
Lucas, please don't tell Harold I was here. He said he'd throw me out if I came here again without being invited. What happened? Oh, poor Harold. Do you want me to help you? You'll need the spirit's teardrop to do what he asked you. I'll give it to you if you get something for me. Bring me the Matakora figurine. It belongs to your family. I've wanted to play with it for a long time, but... you know Harold. You. Here's the teardrop. Use it while making the potion.
Lucas, you did it. Thank you. Now, listen closely. This potion will send me to the world of souls. You must help me come back to the world of the living. Find the way there and bring me back. Hurry!
Well, now he's in my world. I've got to find him in the world of spirits before it's too late. Here, take this. I borrowed it from Harold. It should help save him.
Lucas, you made it. I have to talk to the local alderman. No spirit can call on him. But you don't belong here. I'm sure you can do it.
Thank you.
This is it. We need to find a way to wake it up.
Dares to disturb me? What do you want, child? I will help you, but you must prove you're worthy. Answer my questions. Your fate depends on them.
Thank you.
You made it. Remarkable. Here's what will help you save the spirit. Plant it in your world, and all of you will be safe.
Lucas, I knew you could do it. Now you have nothing to be afraid of. Our ancestors and I will always protect you.
Father, here you are. I was playing with my friends. Look what they gave me. What was that? Oh, it looks like we're in for some trouble. I know a man who used to do business with your grandfather. He was interested in things like this. His name is Saint Germain. I bet he could help us. I think if we look in Harold's belongings, we'll find out where to find him.
Thank you.
Yes, it's the right place. Wait, what's going on inside? Saint Germain must be there.
How can you not have anything? Tricky dwarf. We'll check for ourselves.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Yes, I'm Saint Germain. Help me, and we'll have a little chat. I need you to help me gather some ingredients. Here, try this. Ha! Did you see that? Now, let's get down to business. I know what you're after, and I'll help you. I only ask for your son's gift in return. You already know how evil it is. He'll be better off without it. The artifact should be in a box in my room. Bring it, then I'll help you. What? Do you mean it was stolen? There should be some clues in my room. Find out who took it. So, that's who it was. I know where they reside. I'll wait for you outside. And one more thing. They've implemented a tax on traveling around the city after curfew. I think this will cover our expenses. Come on, we mustn't be late.
Hey, stop! There's a tax for traveling after curfew. Either pay the 20 gold coins or get out of here.
Yes, this is the right place. We've got to be careful. Help me get to the second floor. Here, I think this may come in handy. I'll climb through the window and check inside. Here, this will help you get in. We must get the artifact back at any cost. Looks like no one's in the house. We should spread out and look for the artifact. I already checked. There's nothing up there. Yes, that's it. Well, as I promised, it's yours. Just don't forget the agreement. I assure you, that is no gift. It is a curse.
And I shall sign your contract. Are you sure he's safe? He's not in danger, is he?
Yes, nothing bad will happen to the boy. And thank you, Lucas Malloy. You won't regret it.